ready. Hey, Fluffy. Little Miss Fluffy.
Suggest drop it and walk away. Same as you steal certain peregrines from a certain point.
Yeah. You guys got food on. I don't know if that's a bad thing with each other. We've got all the kittens again, in the back, on the left, Fluffy, in the middle, little Sania, on the right, well, was Freddy, but now he's moved up to the fret dish, and Growler is on the back right. Musical cats. Morning. Very hungry kitties. Especially little Sania, who did not show up for breakfast time yesterday, but thanks to the fact that Jay carries Noms cat treats in his pocket, she had something to sustain her till this morning.
like it, you just don't know that you like it.
Yeah. Sisters in the back and the orange tabbies in the front. Oh, no. Fluffy goes back to the back dish. Anyway, we'll leave him to breakfast. Mommy Kitty showed up on our post-breakfast time when we top off the water. And of course, she wasn't here for breakfast and the babies just had eaten it all gone. No big surprise there, so Jay is trying to be sure that she gets something in her. Since he carries the cat treats, he's put them on the plate and has better control over the kittens not getting them as well. Fluffy is trying to be insistent that she deserves to have more food, but not so. Guys are something else. Fluffy.
Shame they're feral.
Yes, it is a shame they're feral. Yeah.
Yeah, you figured it out plainly.
Yeah.
I'm not an asshole. I am the cat.
Mama Kitty. Come on. Fluffs. Fluffy, stop it.
Would have worked better a month ago.
Yeah. They've grown up since then. They're five and a half months at this point, and so almost half a year. Freddy, no. See, Freddy's almost as big as his mom, and he looks very much like mom, so you have to really stop and look. And her face is a little different, not much. It's really hard to tell. Little Sydney got a little treat. At least Mama got the lion's share of what Jay had. Okay. Cool.
Growler, I'm touching your body.
Yeah.
A whole bunch.
Yes, a whole bunch.
And you seem to be into it. I don't know if you can come around this way.
Let's see what I can do here if she will stay there. Nope. Okay. With that, we're going to leave.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you for not shred me.
Freddy's over drinking some water. Good for Freddy. That's what the water's there for. Little Sunia might join him in the water dish. Not sure. Okay. We're going to head on home.